Well, Matt, firstly, welcome to the Dundee Stars. How delighted are you to be here and part of the team for the rest of the season?
Very excited. You know, when things kind of unraveled here and Pash called and all that stuff, it was really exciting for my wife and I, and we just couldn't wait to get here.
Yeah, I mean, I know you've been in the Elite League before, which we'll get to in a minute, but was there a situation where you thought you had some unfinished business here in this league?
Yeah, I mean, unfortunately my season ended, a couple weeks too early when I was in the Elite League before, and I just feel like, I didn't get to, play out that season the way I wanted to, and, I'm really grateful to be able to come here and help, get towards, like, the goal of winning.
And what did Omar Pasha say to you? What is the aims and targets this season going forward?
Just win games, work hard, and score goals.
I'm sure the fans will be delighted to hear that. And for anyone who doesn't know where you've been since you were in Nottingham, could you give us a quick summary of what you've been doing?
Well, after Nottingham, I went back and played 2 years in France. And last year, played on a really good team in Angers, which was awesome. The season didn't end the way we wanted to, but, that's the way hockey goes sometimes, and sports in general. This year, I spent some time in Lustenau in Austria, which was good. I guess it just wasn't the right fit, and I just spent 7 weeks in Poland, in Krakow, and, it's just sometimes things don't mesh, and now I'm here, and I'm very excited.
Excited indeed, but of course not coming in at the greatest of times, obviously, with the team's run of results at the moment. But with your experience and your knowledge, do you feel it's going to be something you can help to turn around and really transform the season for the Stars?
I'll do everything I can to help out, and that's all I'm here to do. Is I just want to help, and these guys are good hockey players, and they've been in a little bit of I don't want to say a slump, but just a little bit of a down period. But, just talking with Pash and looking at the results and all that kind of stuff, it's not like there's been games like 6-8-0 kind of thing. They're close games, and, sometimes it does take, one or two changes for things to turn around. And there's a lot of hockey left that we plan on, giving everything we've got and, getting back to where these guys started at the start of the year.
Thanks very much.
No, thank you.